Good evening, my test subjects, and welcome to another episode of Return to Castle Wolfenstein, not Escape, Return. And we're going to be doing part 4, the secret weapons facility. We have reached it. We got to do something about a U-boat.
Major, why are we not yet ready to depart?
My apologies, Herr Oberfuhrer, but the weapons loadout on the new torpedoes is taking more time than originally anticipated.
I don't have time for this nonsense. I have important business to attend to. This boat leaves for the X-Labs within the hour, torpedoes or not. Is that understood, Major?
Perfectly, Herr Oberfuhrer.
Cool. He's very impatient, it seems. Oh, we're going down. Cool. Probably gonna want to save when I reach the bottom, because I don't want to be seeing this every time when I die, you know? Especially since this is it's a pretty long elevator ride. Damn.
Ah, wunderbar. I see you finally fixed the elevator.
Haha, I'm being stealthy. Sweet. No. I'm doing really good. Stealth-wise. Is there anything to do here? This looks pretty important. Guess not. How do I open this? I suppose that's how? Secret area, huh? Well, I noticed it pretty easily. Very secret in that retrospect. Still going at this like good on stealthiness, or have they already alerted each other or something? Well, that dude probably did with his bullets firing and stuff, you know what I mean? Well, now they're alert for sure. They weren't before, they are now. Save. Yeah. Good idea. Whoa, penis. Alrighty. Good deal. Can't go in there. No? Let me through, sir? Can't get into your room, can I? No. Let me in. Alrighty then, in that case, what must I do? Parkour? Yeah, looks like it. This area was designed for parkour. Hey-yah! That was fun. Alright. Sweet. That was an excellent find. Yeah, don't close on me, motherfucker. Alright. How does that do? Okay. Whoa. Whoa! No no clue what that thing is. No longer lives, thankfully. But damn. It was scary as hell. Ooh. That was like a Gatling gun to me. Let's save. The only time a Gatling gun's really good is in a non-stealth situation and when there's huge amounts of enemies in like every direction. Because they ain't very good for one-on-ones. They're very inaccurate. Because they spray real quick. Oh, that works. Alright. Yeah, like, against this guy, Gatling gun's probably really good. I would've expected it to take a lot longer to reload. Okay, can't go in there. Of course I die. Fucking ball sack. And they killed me again. Yay! Fuck, dude, they're so fast! Fuck! Alright, we killed them both. God damn, those enemies are fucking ridiculous, let me tell ya. Got a Luger. And of course, there's a fucking other one. Suck on that. There we go. Looks like we can destroy this. Oh, a secret area. Again. Yay. Cool. Save. Alright, let's move on if I can. Why didn't you come to help me? Oh, is that one guy that was hiding me in that one corner? For some stupid reason. Took a rock to face right there, but lived. Nah, didn't make me live that time. Next time I'll be more luckier. I hope. When is it ever gonna get my save right? You seriously have to load it twice in order for it to work. Seriously. You have to load it fucking twice. And that's sad. Oh, that lowers that, okay. Oh my god! That's... Fuck! It's not even fair. Alright, so I think, yeah, I gotta do the parkour to get there. No! Who did that? I ain't gonna have you fucking butt rape me. Not without my permission, at least. Alright.
Hey. Sorry, hurts.
Alright, save. See that one coming today. Suck on that. All right. Open that. What would be the way to go about getting in there, though? Interesting. I don't know. That dude definitely saw me. Jumping around. There we go. It's like, seriously, what the fuck? That is definitely a liquid. Save. Oh, there's the boat. Out this snipper. This would be a better weapon to use in this sort of situation. How am I missing? Say, what the fuck? You're gonna be so inaccurate, dude. You'd be a fucking god if you hit me. Oh, you fucker. Reload. Alright, got rid of that dude. Dude was wearing quite a bit of armor. Is that dude up there too? Yep. Looks like Hitler. That's a headshot. I've never seen one. That ain't working. That dude's invincible. Either that, or that dude's got some serious bulletproof glass there. Which is more or less the reason. Alright. You ain't gonna fucking die, dude. This is ridiculous if I do. I'm coming for you, motherfucker. Or not. Seriously, that's bullshit. Alright. So I'm gonna drop down here. Alright. Ooh. I'll yoink all this shit, hell yeah. Any day. Alright. So that was here. That wasn't really worth it. So, I guess I gotta go in here, go this way, I guess, or what? I'm gonna get over there. Definitely blew a hole there. That'll probably help me. Maybe. Is this open now? What the hell? Where do I fall down here? Yeah. Okay. That doesn't feel right though, but whatever. Getting pretty hardcore, but we're getting close to the end of this mission. Aha! I got, well, there's 4 secret areas and I got 2 of them. There was no treasure in that mission. Interesting.
I will not divulge any information to you. They're going to Norway. The coordinates are 67 degrees north by 16 degrees east.
Norway, huh? Office of Secret Actions, the OSA, Joint Military Operations. Is this gonna be a cutscene?
Well, Jack, Agent Blazkowicz is certainly full of surprises. There's no denying that.
No, sir.
Of course, I always knew he was resourceful, but I never imagined he had such expert interrogation skills. Well, from BJ's interrogation of the officer, we now know the approximate location of Death's Head's so-called X-Labs in occupied Norway. What have we learned from our defecting scientist?
Well, unfortunately, not as much as I'd hoped. He was pretty badly shaken when we got a hold of him, and he still hasn't completely recovered. He kept referring to a project Uber Soldat.
Super Soldier?
Yes. From what I could piece together, it involves some bizarre synthesis of robotic and biological engineering.
For what purpose?
Apparently, to create the ultimate killing machine.
Good lord.
According to the scientist, this project is Death's Head's baby. The thing most near and dear to his heart. And he's been working on it in one form or another since 1937.
I suppose that explains the proto-soldier blueprint and those loping monstrosities as well. But it still doesn't explain the involvement with the occult.
No, it doesn't. And there's only one place where we're likely to find that out.
Yes, and that's why Agent Blazkowicz is on his way to the X-Labs in Norway as we speak.
Blazkowicz. That's me. So Mission 5 is Death's Head's Playground. Alright. Sweet. Alright, so, part 1, Ice Station, Norway. Your interrogation of the officer in the SWF has yielded the location of Death's Head's X-Labs in occupied Norway. Our defecting SWF scientist has also revealed the nature of what is taking place at the X-Labs. Project Uber Soldat, or Super Soldier, this is Death's Head's most advanced technology project, apparently combining robotic and biological engineering to create the ultimate killing machine. By itself, this super soldier could pose a considerable threat to the Allies, but it appears that this project may have some other connection to the SS Paranormal Division. In any event, the X-Labs must be infiltrated at all costs. We must know what Death's Head's ultimate goal is for these super soldiers, and, if possible, what their connection is to the SS Paranormal Division. Breach X-Labs' outer compound and gain access to the main secure lab area. We will do that in the next episode, but until then...